Going, YouTubers? I don't even know what song we're doing. Okay. Country Girl Shake It For Me. Sound familiar? On a set list, maybe? Let's try it. I've heard the ending.
Hey, girl.
Hey, girl.
Come
on now. How you play that? The song starts on E. You're doing this. You're either walking up or you're walking down. And I believe at the beginning of the song, you are walking down. So you're starting on E, G, F sharp, E. Then the pattern's reversed, but instead of going to F sharp, you're going to go to G and then A. The walk up pattern, really, you just need to know the timing of the song. Kind of, there's a gallop throughout the song, and then there's like a droning effect where you're letting the string ring. The ending A lot of guys don't know the ending to the song. I've asked a lot of bass players who I've associated with it. They don't know the ending of the song. They don't know how to play it. So I'm going to show you. Don't worry about notes. Just watch my fingers. It'll come to you. You're going to start on E. You're going to skip a space in between on your top string, your second string, and you're gonna constantly just walk up. So just listen. Let's do it again. Well, I screwed that up. Try it one more time. Just kind of watching my fingers go. So you're basically hitting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. 19 notes is the ending. Most guys don't. Just watch what I do, and I'll put a description in the box of what those notes are. You're going to be playing these somewhat in the middle of the neck. Well, that's about it. That's my second time playing, so I know you'll get it. Leave me comments and let me know how you're doing in your practice. If you're able to get that, if there's anything I could show you, like on another video, or I'll message you or something like that, on Facebook or on YouTube. And I'll do the best I can to help. So, bass players stick together, right? Thanks for watching, like and subscribe, and see you next time. Thanks.